If you do use Croft, how would it fit into junk science? We just covered junk science. Is Croft's guidelines junk science based on the definition of junk science, the Daubert principle?
Yes. Even though he's done research, why? It's his own research and you're repeating it. So there's a hearsay law that can really get you in trouble with that.
You hit three things. You hit three things. He just said three things. What's the number one? It's Croft.
It's Croft.
That's not standard. That's not standard in medical community. You think hospitals and administrators and emergency, you think they base anything on Croft guidelines? Nothing. That's totally chiropractic specific is what that is. No different than the Mercy guidelines or anybody else. It's just one individual. That's the number one reason. And then you listed the two others, which was hearsay.
The hearsay law, which can be used on a lot of different things, like if you didn't read your own x-rays, you didn't read your own MRI, you cannot quote that in court because that's a hearsay.
Right, hearsay. You didn't do it. It was third party. And what was the third thing he said?
I don't remember either,
but it was good.
It's his opinion because he has.
Well, we touched on that. So that was the two big ones. It was basically him. And what needed to happen for it to be acceptable and overcome the Daubert principle? What's the number one? What?
Repeated.
It needed to be in the community.
Yeah, in the community.
It needed to be in the community at large.
Right.
What were the several factors that we just listed? Remember for the Daubert principle? It didn't fit any of them. It was all chiropractic based. And what percentage of, is it throughout chiropractic? You know how many chiropractors don't even know anything about the Croft principles? So it's not even not in healthcare. It's not in medicine. Even the uniqueness of chiropractic, it's not in. Nine out of 10 chiropractors easily don't even know about the Croft guidelines, couldn't tell you anything about them. Now, does that sound like standard of care based on the definition of Daubert? No. So you're going to be in trouble if you don't have the biomarkers. The biomarkers is what you base everything on, not a third-party piece of paper. Now, last thing is, if you did use it, it would be supplemental if you did. I don't recommend you use it all because it can be used against you. It's third party. There's too many negatives. So I don't recommend you use it at all. But if you did, what better be the lead? The lead better be the biomarkers and the three phases of healing. And then I'm just going to use that as supplementary. But I'm not going to use it as supplementary. I already told you, I'm not going to use it. Because I do not want that attorney to say to me on the stand, doctor, is it okay that your mother, if she has insurance, not that it'll happen, I'm just using this for theatrical purposes. Is it okay, doctor, that your mother get treated based on standards instead of her blood test and her symptoms?